They transferred me to a department, pulled me right back again, round and round in circles, and I was getting frustrated, and that is when I called the industry ombudsman. To be simple and fine, that was before. A young man with a folder, he came knocking at my door, knocking, knocking, knocking at my door. He had a pocket full of lies. He said he was there just to check my line, and then he got out a piece of paper which he wanted me to sign, and I thought it was an autograph, and I just wasted a month of my life trying to sort this out with Telstra. Didn't know what was going on, but they didn't want to be helpful. They put me on hold, and then the line dropped out, and I had to call again. I was getting frustrated, and that is when I called the industry ombudsman. I've been done over by Telstra.